syringe, an instrument based on atmospheric pressure used to inject medicine in the body, is called syringe. Syringe is made up of glass or plastic. It is cylindrical glass or plastic having piston at one end and a nozzle at other end. It has needle connected with nozzle and piston to the other end. When a needle depth in liquid and piston moves outward, then liquid filled in the cylinder. When piston moves inward, liquid passed out through needle.